Livingston Mulondo scored the only goal of the game as Vipers 18-man UPDF 1-0 at Bombo to move within 4 points early pace setters Bull FC. The defender headed home in the 10th minute of Bright and Okani ball in a game that was stopped for an over 30 minutes following a heavy downpour in the barracks. The Venoms are now in second place with 20 points, 4 adrift of the Ginger Giants, with whitewashed Wakiso Giants 3-0 on Friday, while the Army side, who had to play over 25 minutes with a man less after Agrikiria red card, remain 13th with 8 points. Vipers' next game is at home against Kitara on December 7th, while UPDF will visit Gaddafi on the same day.